So, in 1933, the National Socialist German Workers' Party, a.k.a. the Nazis, came to power. Adolf Hitler was appointed chancellor, and soon after that, the democracy of post-war Germany became a fascist regime.
motherfucker. We'll be right back. 600 and 666.